little side note, today we decided to go drive into town and catch a ball game because it's kind of this big, it's kind of a big deal because it's Ken Griffey Jr.'s Hall of Fame game, so we thought we'd check that out today.
For this town, they're all in my mouth. Only I don't know how they got out here. Turn me back into the dead. I was when we met. I was happier then with no mindset. And if you turn to me like jump from my trees and die and dance like a king in the eye, so is the rest of the
dad in the garage, the sawdust, that pine saw in the moss. Around every spring, when the winter thaw, we'd huddle around the radio, twist the broken knob. 7:10 a.m., no KJR. Dave Lee House's voice would echo throughout the yard. Couldn't have been older than 10, but to me and my friends, the voice on the other end might as well have been God's. 1995, the division series, Eggers at the bat, bottom of the 11th inning, got the whole town listening, swung on and belted, the words distorted, Joey Core rounds third, here comes Griffey, the throw to the plate, not in time, my oh my, the Mariners win it, yes, fireworks, they lit up that ceiling in the King Dome, we had just made history. Woven, barely holding that stitch. Creases of time amongst the grime and the grit. Weathered leather, used to pound his fist. To some it's just a mitt, but see that glove was him. Yep, tell me stories on the field with that sun-stained rim. Blood under my chin, he taught me how to spit. Sunflower seeds back with me and my crew. Sunburnt arms, big league shoe. Yeah, we were like the sandlot after dinner. After practice we listened to the M's in the kitchen. And if mom wasn't tripping, come on dad, please, I swear this one more inning. Voice would pump, pump through the system. Break out the rhyme bread. It's grand salami time, my oh my, another victory, yes. My city, childhood, my life, watching Griffey right under those lights.
The Blue Angels are literally flying over the stadium. It's so sick. So today was the free jersey game. We didn't make it in time. We didn't get the free jerseys, but it's all good. I bought a t-shirt. The Ken Griffey Jr. t-shirt for Ken Griffey Jr. weekend. So that's all good, but check this out real quick.
That pitcher right there, that's Paxton, James Paxton, I think that's his name. He's thrown 111 pitches and he's gonna pitch the whole game. His arm must be killing him right now.
God damn.
He just got whacked in the elbow.
Shit. Right in the back of the elbow. Too bad. Almost pitched the full game.
He almost pitched the full game and got whacked. Oh my god.
Really good game. We beat the Angels 3-1. I guess a really good testament to Ken Griffey Jr. And yeah, just all in all, pretty fun. Post-game tradition, gotta go stop the Krispy Kreme and get some donuts real quick. It's pretty fun. It's honestly one of my favorite parts of the game.